remote work is actually not new. In fact, companies started experimenting with remote work since the 1990s. Think Cisco and Sun Microsystems, later acquired by Oracle. And so we know a lot about remote work. What's new and different, however, is that many companies with a very large portion of their employees or their workforce have gone in a remote work environment. So what that means is you have a lot of distributed or virtual work going on at a scale and magnitude that we've never ever seen before. So people have to develop the competencies, the skills around distributed collaboration, how do you make sure you remain connected, and ensuring that we're never out of mind, out of sight, and out of touch, even if we don't see each other every day.